talks about trialling safe standing next season. Sam Ramsbottom, Quays News.